While I did my study, so I did my thesis, gradually a theme was developing in my mind. And I thought, why should I not write a novel about it? And then as soon as I submitted my thesis, I sat down and then write a novel, and later on I published it. Its title is Vamsharuksha. Vamsharuksha. And this novel is published in almost all the languages of India. And I said, I thought from writing novels is my real interest, and my real talent is in that and not in studying academic philosophy. So I took to writing novels. Idea means, basically, I am an imaginative person. I have studied a lot and all that, but in spite of it, my mind is not a critical mind, because whatever I see, whatever I hear in my neighborhood, whatever I hear even in the newspapers, my mind becomes quite imaginative. And because of this nature of my mind, whenever I hear or see any event, that lingers in my mind, and that is, I feel, can I write a novel using this? And then gradually various other ideas come to my mind, and this original theme gets gravitation. It attracts, you know, just as the sun has a gravitation attracts, earth is in its gravitation attracts anything that comes near. In the same way, my original theme in my mind attracts whatever I see, and then it reflects whether it can be used as a novel or it can be used into this novel. It is my nature only. So I wait till I require till the theme develops completely. Mentor means, you see, if you say guidance, yes, a guide is necessary. What is happening in these days is, there are, you know, many people who have the flair to write, but they have not studied literature in a formal way. Suppose if a person had to be, you know, is interested in writing a novel, then what he should do? He must approach a learned man, maybe in a university or maybe out of the university. A person who has read almost all important novels in the whole world, in all the important languages of the world. And then, under his guidance, he has to read almost all those books in a critical manner. And he must read each novel twice, because when you read the novel for the first time, you are absorbed, you are interested in the story aspect of it, not in this technical aspect. So you have to read it second time, studying the technical aspect. In this way, you have to you have to train your mind about it. For this, a guide is necessary. You have to study under a guide.